think I'm back at camp. I think I went back to camp to look through this stuff here some. Not sure if there's a way you can. A spell that does not use any can be cast at will. Bonus action. I don't know if there's a way you can organize this better. Oh, I guess you just have to move it by hand. Let me put that up here. What is that? Oh. Let me put all these scrolls down here at the bottom. This is all throwable stuff, right? I guess. Okay. I don't know if I came here to do a long rest or if I just came here to. Not really sure what I came here for. Let's just do a long rest.
Get your eye off my ass!
Oh, maybe I'm
talk. Your leadership. Spike always makes him talk.
If he doesn't, I'll cut out his tongue.
If he don't have a tongue, he can't tell us nothing.
The prisoner can keep his tongue. It's Spike's I'll be removing.
Trying to remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Isn't there like a journal or something I can look at? Is it J? Yeah. Find, get help from. Well, I did that one. Ask the goblin priestess for help. Now, where is that one? Was that where I went? Rescue the druid. Help. Find the get lengthy. Personal and embrace your potential. Discover the artifacts. Druid's Grove. I think I was up here trying to find this Helsing guy, right? Wasn't that where I'm at? We learned that the goblins imprisoned the survivors deep within their camp. Helsing could be held captive there if he survived. Shown map. Defeat the goblins, all kill all three leaders. Now, is that an optional thing, or do I absolutely have to do that? Rescue Volo, raid the Imperial Grove. I don't know. I guess we could go here and ask her for help, but I got a feeling that's probably not going to go very well for us.
Something big.
It's not our concern. Our prey is elsewhere.
I think I've got to go. Kind of confused where I got to go. Oh, over here.
Absolute looking out for me now.
Thank you. I get down there? I wonder. Oh, over here.
Faith is obedience. Follow my teachings. Follow Raglin's orders. Obey the drow. Serve the absolute, and you may.
Absolute's looking out for me now.
I ain't never felt so strong.
Nobody's gonna push us around anymore.
Come on, quick save it.
What's up for discussion?
Now here's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she?
Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh.
Why should I let you brand me? I assume this mark has a purpose. I'm not letting you burn. Let's see what it says. I assume this mark has a purpose.
Shows our devotion to the Absolute. These maggots see how strong we are with her guidance. Whole camp will be branded soon. And you should be too. You ready? Brace yourself. This'll sting.
Let me do this one here. I'd rather not go through with this.
Maybe you don't need it. After all, you're special, ain't you? Like me.
She probes your mind, tangling your thoughts with hers. A familiar sensation. She too carries a power. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again.
Huh. Push deeper into her mind. Let me try that.
Her faith floods into you, a tide of shuddering ecstasy. Her tadpole nestles within that mania, secure, hidden.
I feel you in there, digging around. Works both ways. And I saw some weird shadows swimming around in your head just now. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another.
Do you think you can fix whatever's causing those shadows? There's a creature inside my head. Can you help with that? Any help would be appreciated. Can we talk? This is a sensitive matter. I don't think she's going to be able to help us. So, let's see if we do. Can we talk privately? This is a sensitive matter.
Of course. Don't want this rabble interfering with true soul business. Let's go to my chapel.
Oi! Priestess! We want the mark!
Yeah! Ain't we good enough for the Absolute?
Where'd she go? I miss her. She went this way. Maybe I can isolate her and kill her. Which way did she go?
Here goes nothing.
Is this her here?
Oi, come here. Ready to clear your head?
Yes, Emma, what exactly are you going to do? Change the plan, I'm going to kill you. Let me do that.
The Absolute will protect me. You don't stand a chance.
Really? But we'll see about that.
That won't work. Good. Again.
chance.
My faith will protect me.
Again. Excellent.
Okay.
I will ascend.
Tormento!
Keep going. My path be true.
Can't get her.
Shall we dance?
What if I don't want to use like all my projectiles? How do I not do that? Can't reach her.
Never a dull moment.
Got to focus. Time to strike.
Adjacent ally. An ally is within melee distance of an enemy. Who is it?
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Try something else.
Really? Keep missing.
Can't give up.
Consume. You can now consume mind for your parasites from your inventory to unlock new. Look out for sources of parasites in the world, including infected corpses. Can she wake her up? I guess she cast some kind of spell on her and put her to sleep. See who's next. Wasn't there somebody coming in back here behind us? I think so.
Talk to me.
I'm ready.
Disguise him. Can I pick anything? Unknown. We want to disguise as a goblin, don't we? Can we do it? Let's disguise that and see if that creeps him out or not.
Still breathing, despite everything.
What should I do?
I guess that's it then, right? Kind of just waiting for him to come through the door on us. Can she rouse? Can she wake her up? I don't know. Resistance. Will that work? Let's see if that works. No? Okay. I don't really know. Let's do this then.
What now?
Does that mean you can't do anything?
We'll do it my way.
Need to act fast.
Let me cast this mirror image.
Fronte nulla fibis.
So much for peace.
Did he get me? No, I don't think he did. Oh, this is his turn now. Sneak attack. What does that do? Deal extra damage to a foe you have advantage against. Poison spray. I was trying to see if I maybe had an AoE kind of spell of some kind. Let's try this one.
To the death.
Somehow or another, he got injured though, didn't he? Is she still asleep? I guess she is. Now this person's my turn. Step of the wind, disengage. Dash. Hide. What's this here? Arrow of many targets. Deal an additional half damage to three other targets in range. Let's try that. Okay. I don't know if I can do this attack on this guy or not. I'll try it.
Time for some bloody work.
Missed each time. Huh. Well, that just ain't right, is it? I don't think I'm gonna win this fight, but we're gonna keep trying it. Now these other old gnomes got involved. They should have stayed out of it. Let's see. Did he get a save? Yeah, I guess he did. Well, that just ain't any good, is it? Alright. Now, is she awake yet? No. She can't do anything? Huh. Well, that ain't no fair. That's that sleep spell or something. I need to equip that on somebody. Let's see. He can stab. Can he stabby stab? How about if he disengages? Come over here.
A better position.
Beating on the drums. That's gonna cause a problem. Now we're gonna have even more come after us, ain't they? What does that bless do? Uh-oh, they poisoned me. I've been poisoned. Says I got key points, but they're not letting me use them.
Let's finish this.
Let's see. About time you got into action, girlfriend. Not enough action points. I'm not really sure what that does. Okay. How far can she go? She can go to right
no
there.
No time to waste.
Does he have a healing potion? Yeah.
Where do I go from here?
Can't do anything.
What's the plan?
Can't do anything.
Swift and lethal.
She can't do anything.
Time to kill.
Time to push my luck again.
My turn. Let me get out of this doorway then if I can. Get over here. I guess I can heal. Not enough. What? What does this mean, wet? One turn remaining prevented from burning resistance to the fire damage. Vulnerable to it. I guess because I was in the... Can't do anything.
Got to concentrate.
Alright, so now this is Liza. Shadowheart. But she can't do anything. You know, when they run out of action points, the game ought to just automatically switch to whatever character that you can do, rather than making you have to click through every one of them. Now, Liza has, she doesn't need healing. I don't want to get her too close to that door. So I'm going to just end that. Let's see what these little goblins do. Dash on warrior. I'm gonna try to. Let's see now, that's 55% chance, 4 to 13.
Spill some blood.
Did I already give him a healing potion? I don't know. Seems like I'm going through my healing potions really quick, though. They're rotating through their turn. I'm gonna take a quick break.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Only thing about stepping away, though, is you don't know what happened to your characters while you were gone. Alright, so whose turn is this now? His turn?
Time to move.
Okay. must have advantage against target. Path is interrupted. He doesn't have his magic missile.
I'm Fury. I am Death.
By Zeus. Saving throw was successful. I guess I'm gonna have to do another potion, man. Let me do this one. See no other. Don't have any other thing that I can do. Blinded. Okay. Saved.
Okay. I will ascend.
She's disadvantaged, I guess, because she got blinded. Still worked pretty good to her advantage, didn't it? What? Why did she try to hit him?
There's blood in the air.
She can't do anything, can she? Darkness, blood. I don't know what that means.
Victory awaits.
Cure wounds. Dash on lookout. Shadow heart. Lost. My turn now, huh? What I got here? Can't reach him. Wonder what that means by can I shoot him? Target is too far. Cannot reach. Hamstring. Let's see. I move right here. Still disadvantaged. I'll try it though. Basic poison. I could jump, but I don't really... Can't jump on the table. Lazael's turn. Can't get out of that doorway though, can she? Can't jump or do anything.
Can you feel death's cold grip?
Can he shoot that guy now? Wonder why he always does that. Is he still blinded or something? I don't really quite understand what's going on with him.
Victory awaits.
Where is she at here? Can she do a fire spell on this guy? Wonder why it's like... I'm not really quite sure I understand why she's disadvantaged. Triple creatures jumping distance. That's even less than before. Then they have to get right up on them to be able to shoot them. And I don't really want to do that. That's better. Miss though. What's this say?
Time for a cull.
Save from the sacred flame. I mean, we picking them off okay, but it's just, a little time consuming. What's this mean here? Threaten. Oh, okay, threaten. And he can't see. So, is this a target here? Yeah. I can do 4 to 13. This one is only 4 to 7. Did I miss him? I missed him. Can't tell if I caused any damage on him or not. He missed, I think. Well, we just all jammed up right here in this doorway. So, let's see, what's this? Turn undead, sacred flame.